Hey, buddy. Welcome to the Mishnock Barn. 8 p.m., beginner intermediate. We're actually working on a dance called Copperhead Road right now. This is one of those dances that's very popular. The song is Copperhead Road, very great song. But depending on where you are, where you're dancing it, it's probably a good idea to watch one or two walls first, just to make sure, because it's been around for a while. So different areas, regions have a little bit different ways sometimes to do that. I'm going to certainly teach you the one that we've always done here, and then you'll know our version or our regional. And then have a good time. We got Addison coming out to teach that. And if we have time, we'll go over something we did last week. I'm going to move this out of the way. All right. Thank you. That's better. Yeah. All right. So this dance is called Copperhead Road. It is a fun dance and a fun song. And there's nights here where we have like people doing push-ups during the dance. They get a lot of exercise when you do that, right? I'm going to keep it simple. Show you the way I learned it. We're going to start with that right heel. We're going to tap that right heel at a forward angle right one. Then we're going to step together two. We're going to tap that left toe behind our right three, and then step together four, and then touch our right toe behind on five. Let's do that with a count. Ready, and right heel one, together two. Left toe goes back, three, four, right toe five, and then step side six. You're going to go into a vine right there with a quarter turn, so that's going to be a side step on six. So let's practice this six count, right? Right heel's forward, left toe back. And it's going to be a vine right with a quarter. Ready, and right heel out one, step together two. Left toe go behind three, together four, right toe out five, step side six. Like I said, that's bringing you to a vine. You're going to cross behind seven, and then you're going to turn a quarter turn right eight. It's a vine right with a quarter turn, side behind quarter turn. So we added that, cross behind, and the quarter turn. From the top, with the right heel out, left toe back, side behind, quarter turn. Ready, and right heel out, one, together two, left toe back, three, together four, right toe back, five, step side, six, behind, seven, turn, eight. And the weight is on that right. All right, one more time. Heel, toe, side behind, quarter turn. Ready, and right heel, together, left toe, together, right toe, out with the right, cross behind, quarter turn. Now you're going to keep the weight on that right, and you're going to hitch that left knee in the air twice. As you travel slightly towards your left wall, or 12 o'clock, hitch, hitch. Or you can even say scoot, scoot, because you're doing a double hitch with that left knee hitching in the air. As you kind of do a little bounce on the right, scoot, scoot, right? Looking at it like this, scoot, scoot. Notice how I'm traveling towards that left wall, or facing 12 o'clock. I'll turn that quarter turn, stepping onto my right, and then I'll scoot twice to the left, scoot, scoot. It doesn't have to be big jumps, just be a little scoot, scoot, just hitch it up, little bounces, keeps it fun. So we added the two scoots left. We're going to keep it simple. Ready, begin. Right heel out, one, together two, left toe back, three, four, right toe back, five, step side, six, cross behind, turn and scoot twice, scoot, scoot. Notice I'm just kind of like a little bouncing, not a big deal. Don't have to break your back doing that. Now that's going to lead us into a vine left and a vine right, but let's try it one more time. Five, six, ready, right heel forward on one, left toe back, three, right toe back, then vine right with a quarter, turn and scoot twice, scoot, scoot. All right, now I want you to be facing 12 o'clock when we teach the rest of it. So let's imagine we turned a quarter turn to face 12, hitch that left knee up, scoot, scoot. So from here, we're going to do a vine left with a cross in front slap, a vine right with a cross behind slap. So your basic vine, side, cross behind, side, and then you'll cross in front and slap in front if you want, and then you'll vine to your right, and you'll cross a left foot behind and slap it behind. All right, so we get that left knee up, ready, vine left, one behind, two, step, three, slap in front, four, vine right, five, six, 7, slap behind 8. Sorry, those vines again. And you don't have to slap. You can just kind of side behind side, make believe, side behind side, make believe, right? It's up to you. So we'll take it from the 2 scoots left, hitching that left knee twice, ready, and scoot, scoot, vine left, 2, slap in front, then vine right, side behind, slap behind. All right. We're going to add those 2 vines. From the top of the right heel, left toe back, right toe back, 5, 6, ready to begin. Heel forward, 1, left toe back, 3, right toe back, then vine right with a quarter, then your 2 scoots, scoot, scoot, vine left, 2, 3, slap in front, vine right, 2, 3, slap behind. Try it again. 5, 6, right heel, 2 toes, 1, 2, 3, 4, then vine to the right, turn a scoot twice, scoot, scoot, vine left, 2, cross in front, slap, vine right, 2, cross behind, slap. All right, now from here, we just cross behind, you can face 12 o'clock. You're going to go back, 2, 3, hitch. Back, 2, 3, hitch. Now here's where it can change from region to region. But we're just going to end the dance with stomp, stomp, and then put that right heel out to begin. Right? So we went back 3 with a hitch. I'm going to demonstrate that. When you do that hitch, it's almost like you're scooting forward slightly because you're backing up and then you scoot forward, stomp right, stomp left, and you're ready to tap that right heel out. So that hitch is also going to be a slight scoot forward. We're going to take it from the vine left. We just hitched our left knee twice. Vine left, vine right, go back, 2 stomps. Ready, and 1 behind, 2, step 3, slap 4, 1, cross behind the slap and back up 3. 1, 2, scoot forward, hitching the right, stomp, left, right, heel. And that starts the dance over again. One more time, we're going to do that, and we're going to go right into the dance. Heel forward, 2 toes back. From the 2 scoots, we'll actually scoot twice left now. Ready, 2 scoots, scoot, scoot, vine left, 2, cross in front, slap, and then vine right. Cross behind, slap, go back 3. Hitch forward with a scoot, then stomp. Begin right heel, left toe. We're going to vine right with a quarter turn, 2 scoots. Scoot, scoot, vine left, 2. Cross in front with a slap, vine right. Cross behind you, back up 3. Hitch and then 2 stomps. Ready, begin right heel, left toe. Right toe, vine right with a quarter, 2 scoots left. Then vine left, 2. Slap in front, vine right, 2. Slap behind, go back, 1. 2, hitch and then 2 stomps, begin with the heels and toes, heel, left toe, right toe, vine right, cross behind, quarter turn, scoot, scoot, vine left, 2, 3, slap in front, vine right, 2, slap behind and go back, 1, 2, hitch and then 2 stomps, ready, heels and toes, heel, toe, toe, side behind, quarter turn, 2 scoots, then vine left, 2, cross in front, vine right, cross behind and back up, 3, 1, hitch, 2 stomps, right heel. Now, this dance can go pretty fast to cop a head rope. And there is a couple points where you're doing those 2 scoots, and everybody goes, woo, woo, as they're scooting, woo, woo, if you count it incorrectly. So we've always counted it in 16 counts in, okay, just so you know. And that puts you with those. And a lot of times in this song Copperhead Road, you hear the build up, da 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 da, and the whole crowd will scream, hey! And then da 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 da. Again, they scream, hey! Da 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 da. And then they go, woo, woo! So maybe we'll add some of that. I'm not ready yet because I'm going to want to bring you up to speed. So we're going to do 4 more walls before I put music on, and we're going to slowly bring you up to speed. Okay? So we'll start you out slow. But we'll go quicker as the dance, the walls go on. 5, 6, ready right heel, left toe back, right toe, then vine. Turn a scoot 2 times, scoot, scoot, vine left. Cross in front with a slap, then vine right. Cross behind with a slap, back it up. 1, 2, hitch and then 2 stomps, ready begin right heel, left toe, right toe, step side, cross behind, quarter turn. Scoot, scoot, vine left, 2, 3, slap, vine right. 2, back up 3, hitch and then 2 stomps, ready begin right heel, left toe, right toe, side behind quarter turn, whoo, whoo, line left, two, three, slap line right, two, three, back up, one, two, three, two stomps, ready to begin, heel, toe, toe, side behind turn, scoot, scoot, line left, two, three, four, line right, back it up, three, two stomps, whoo. So, are you ready for a little workout? I'm not going to do the push-ups, so you don't have to worry about that. I'm sure someday you'll see somebody do them. That's what he's talking about, push-ups. Okay, I think we're going to put some music on. Do we have any questions first? No? Ready? So when I hear the first beat, I'm going to count 16 and we're going to stop. So right here. Keep the steps small. You'll be okay. One, three, five, six, seven, eight. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, turn. Scoot, scoot. Vine, two, three. Slap, vine, two, three. Back up. Two stomps. Ready to begin. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, quarter turn. Scoot, scoot. Vine left, vine right. Back up. Two stomps. Begin. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, turn. Vine, two, three. Slap, vine, two, three. Back up. One hits, two stomps. Begin. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, turn. Vine, two, three. Slap, vine, two, three. Back up. One hits, two stomps. Begin. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, quarter turn. Scoot, scoot. Vine, vine right. Back up. Two stomps, begin.
Everybody knew it made me shine.
Scoot, scoot, vine, two, three, slap. You count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two. Doesn't count well. The vines count good. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, turn. Now we'll count. One, two, three, slap. One, two, three, slap. Back, two, three. Hit, stomp, stomp. Heel. Toe, toe, side behind, turn, scoot, scoot, vine, two, three, slap, vine, two, three, slap, back, two, three, hitch, stop, stop, heel, toe, toe, side behind, quarter turn, scoot, scoot, vine, vine right, back it up, two stomps, begin, heel, toe, toe, side behind, quarter turn, scoot, scoot, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, stop, stop, heel, vine right with a quarter, two scoots. Back up. Heels and toes. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, turn, scoot, scoot. One, two, three, slap. One, two, three, slap. Back, two, three, hitch, stomp, stomp. Heel, toe, toe. Vine. Get ready. Hey! 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 Woo, woo! Vine with a quarter, two scoots. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Back, two, three, four. Stomp, stomp. Woo, woo. Vine with a quarter, two scoots. Vine right. Vine right. Back up. Begin. Heel, toe, toe. Side behind, turn. Slap, vine, two, three, slap, back, two, three, hit, stop, stop, heel. Two scoots. One, two, three, slap, one, two, three, slap, back, two, three, hit, stop, stop, heel.
From Colombia, Mexico. I just planted up a holler down Copperhead.
Right heel, left toe, right toe. Vine and turn.
I'm out of DJs, got a chopper in it.
Heels and toes.
I learned a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road.
Hey! 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 Woo! Woo!
Copperhead Road! Copperhead Road!
Copperhead Road. That is a little bit of a workout. That's good for you. Notice on that, da-da-da-da-dun, hey, da-da-da-da-dun, hey, da-da-da-dun. And then you get that, woo-woo. It's really neat when the whole club bursts into those hoots and hollers. It makes it so much more fun. All right. I'm going to bring Addison out now. And he wants to have a good time with you.
Have a good time.
Have a good time. He's going to teach. Have a good time.
Yes.
And I hope you have a good time. Learning, have a good time.
Yes.
Have a good time.
I will. It's choreographed by Rachel McEnany. That's
White?
Right. Oh, Rachel White. Oof. McEnany White. I should say both. Rachel McEnany White. The weight starts on the left foot for this dance. We're going to start it off with heel switches. So you're going to touch the right heel forward for one. You're going to step back together for two. Touch the left heel forward three. Step together for four. Make sense? So ready with the right. Heel one, step two. Heel three, step four. Let's try it again. Five, six. Ready with the right. Heel one, step two. Heel three, step four. And the weight is on that left foot. Now, after that heel switch, we're going to do a double heel with the right foot. So you're going to tap the right heel forward five, tap it forward six. Then you're going to take two steps. You're going to step back with the right foot seven and together with the left foot eight. All right? So heel switches, a double heel, step back, step together. So ready? Heel switch, right heel, one step together, two left heel, three together, four, double heel, five, six, back, seven, together, eight. Let's try it again. Five, six, ready, heel switches, heel, one step, two, heel, three, double heel, it's five, back together, seven, eight. Weight is in that left foot. Do it again. Five, six, ready, heel switches, heel, one step, two, heel, three, double heel, it's five, back together, seven, eight. Weight's on that left foot. One more time. Five, six, ready, heel, switches, heel. One step, two, heel, three. Double heel with the right. Back together, seven, eight. The weight's on the left foot. We're going to stomp, hold twice. These are weighted stomps, which means the weight goes on that foot. So you stomp the right foot forward. One, you hold. Two, stomp the left foot forward. Three, and hold four. We're going to take two normal steps forward. So step forward five, step forward six. Weight is on that left foot. And let's just practice that for now. Weight's on the left. Two stomp holds. Stomp with the right. Stomp one, hold two, stomp three. Two normal steps. Step five, step six. Let's try it again. Five, six. Ready, stomp, hold with the right. Two, three, hold four. Walk five, walk six. Weight's on that left. One more time. Five. Six, ready, stomp, hold, stomp, one, hold, two, stomp, three, two steps, five, six. And from the top, heel switches, touching that right heel forward, ready, right heel, heel, one, step, two, heel, three, a double heel with the right, back together, seven, two stomps, one, hold, two, three, two steps, five steps, six. Weight's on the left. Let's try it again. Five. Six, heel switches with the right. Heel, one step, two, heel, three, double heel, five, six, back, seven, together, two stomp, hold, one, hold, two, three, two steps, five, six. And from here, the weight is on that left. You're going to keep it there, and you're going to bounce twice to complete a quarter turn to the right. So you bounce seven, bounce eight, and you're facing 3 o'clock. Yes? All right. Face 12. Face the front. Two stomp hold. We'll just do it from the top. Heel switches, and you just know. Well, hold on. Put the weight in the right foot real quick. So you step forward six, and then you're going to bounce a quarter turn, bounce seven, bounce eight. Weight is on that left foot still. All right. Let's try it from the heel switches. Five, six. Ready, right, heel, heel, one step, two, heel, three, step, four, heel, five, heel, six, back together, then step, hold, one, hold, two, three, hold, two steps, five, two bounces, seven, 8, and you're facing 3 o'clock. Do it again. 5, 6, ready, heel, switches, heel. 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, then back together. It's 7, stomp, hold. 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, then 2 turns, bounce, bounce. Weight is on that left foot. All right. From here, we're facing 3 o'clock, right? We're facing the wall that is to the right of the one you were originally facing. We're going to keep our head facing that direction, and we're going to walk to the right. So we're facing there. It's almost like an attitude thing, all right? So you're facing that wall, and you're walking right, left, right. 3 steps. Let's try it again. So still face that wall. That's your wall. Ready? Walk right. Walk right. Walk left. Walk right. That makes sense? So right, left, right. From here, you're going to kick a quarter turn, still facing this wall, and walk the opposite direction. Walk left, right, left, and then you kick the right foot to square yourself off. So I know that was probably a lot all at once. But you're facing this wall. Your weight's on the left. Your body's kind of angled into the corner. All right, so you're going to walk to the right. You walk 1, walk 2, walk 3, kick a quarter, 4, and then walk that direction, left, right, left, kick the right. Make sense? And just so that you can see it a little bit better, pretend that 12 is 3 o'clock. Face me. We're facing 12 o'clock. Weight's on the left. I'm slightly turned that way. Walk right, walk left, walk right, kick the left, walk 5, 6, 7, kick 8. That's what it looks like, right? Face 3 o'clock. Weight is on the left foot. 5, 6, ready, walk to the right. Walk 1, 2, then you kick and walk left. It's 5, 6, 7, kick 8. And that last kick, like I said, squares you back off on the wall. All right? Try from the stomp holds. Weight's on the left. 5, 6, 2, stomp, hold, stomp. 1, hold, 2. 3, 2 steps, then 2 hops to the right and walk right. Walk 1, 2, kick and walk to the left. It's 5, 6, 7, kick 8. Let's practice up to that point for a while. From the heel switches, weight's in that left foot. 5, 6, heel switch with the right. Heel 1, step 2, heel 3, double heel, now 5. Back together, it's 7, step hold. 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, 2 hop turns and you walk to the right. Walk 1, 2, kick and walk to the left. It's 5, 6, 7, kick 8. Face 12 o'clock. Let's try it again. 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel 1, step 2, heel 3, double heel, now then a back together. It's 7, stomp, hold. 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, then double turn. It's 5, 8, walk right. Left, kick and walk to the left. It's 5, 6, 7, kick 8. All right, let's try it again. Face it the front. 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel. 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel. 5, 6, back 7 together. 8, stomp 1, hold 2, stomp 3, 2 steps, then hop, turn to the right and walk right. It's 1, 2, kick and walk to the left. It's 5, 6, 7, kick 8. Facing 3 o'clock. To finish it off, the weight is on the left foot right now. We're going to do step touches to the side. So you're going to step side to the right 1, touch together 2. Step side with the left 3, touch together 4. Then we're going to walk the long way around an imaginary barrel on the floor, right? You kind of walk around kind of with attitude. You can put your hand on your hip. But you're going to walk around a half turn to face 9 o'clock. It's the wall behind you. So you walk, starting with the right, walk right, left, and you face this new wall. Make sense? Now hold on. Let's try that out. Weight to the left. 5, 6, ready, side together, side 1 together, 2, side 3, walk around. It's 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight is on the left foot. You start the dance with heel switches. All right? So hold on now. Face 3 o'clock. Weight is on that left. We're going to walk to the right facing 3 o'clock. This is the third 8 count. 5, 6, ready, walk to the right. Walk right. Left, kick the left and walk it left. It's 5, 6, kick and then step, touch aside. 1, together. 2, side. 3, touch, walk around. 5, 6, 7, 8, heel, 1, step, 2. Make sense? And like I said, just when you're facing 3 o'clock there, visualize a barrel on the ground or something to walk around, right? And just pretend to walk around an object. It helps. All right. Let's try from the top. That is the whole dance. That's everything. No tags or restarts, nothing extra. Weights on the left, 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1, step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, now 5, 6, back, 7, together, stomp, hold, 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, then hop twice, it's 7, walk it right, it's 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and then step, touch aside, 1, together, 2, walk around a half, it's right, left, right, heel switches, it's 1. Let's try it again. Weights on that left foot. 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1, step, 2, heel, 3, step, 4, heel, 5, heel, back together, stomp, hold, it's 1, hold, 2, then 2 steps, hop, quarter turn, it's 7, walk it right, it's 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and side together, step, touches 1, touch 2, walk around a half, 4 steps, 6, 7, 8. Let's try it again. 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, now 5, back together, it's 7, stomp, hold, it's 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, 2 hops, walk to the right, walk 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, kick, side together, step, touches 1, touch 2, walk around a half turn, it's 5, 6, stop right here. You ready for 9 o'clock? Remember, ask questions if you have them. We will try to answer. Let's try 9 o'clock, see what happens. Weights in that left foot. 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel with the right. Back together, then you do the stomp, holds, it's 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, walk, 5, hop, turn to the right, 7, walk it right, 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and side together, step, touches 1, touch 2, 3, walk around a half, 5, 6, 7, let's try from 9 o'clock. Actually, let's try from 12, 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, now 5, back together, it's 7, stomp, hold, 1, hold, 2, 3, 4, walk, 5, walk, hop, turn, 7, walk it right, it's 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and see the step, touches high, 1, 2, 3, walk around a half, 5, 6, ready, do the heel switches, heel, 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, now 5, back together, it's 7, stomp, hold, 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, 2 hop turns, and you walk to the right, walk, 1, 2, kick, walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and side together, step, touches 1, touch 2, walk around a half, turn, 5, 6, 7, heel switches, 1, 2, 3, double heel, now 5, back together, then stomp, hold, 1, hold, 2, 2 steps forward, 2 hop, quarter turn, 7, walk it right, 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, 7, kick, 8, side, 1, together, 2, walk around a half, it's 5, 6, stop right there. Back to 3 o'clock. Let's try that last wall, 6 o'clock. Weight is on that left foot, 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, now 5, back together, then you do the stomp, holds, it's 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, now 5, 2, 7, walk right, it's 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and do the step, touches, 1, touch 2, walk around, a half turn, it's 5, 6, 7, 8, weights on that left, let's do the last wall, 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 step, 2, heel, 3, double heel, now 5, back together, then the stomp holds, it's 1, hold, 2, 3, 2 steps, 2 hop turns, and you walk to the right, walk, 1, 2, kick and walk to the left, it's 5, 6, kick and do the step, touch aside, 1, touch 2, 3, walk around a half, 5, 6, 7, I think you're ready for 4 walls, let's do it. Hold on, before we do it, let me drink. Have a sip. Always stay hydrated. Very important. Weight is on that left foot. Four walls. Five. Six. Ready. Heel switches. Heel one step. Two. Heel three. Double heel with the right. Back together. Then you do the stomp. Hold. One. Hold. Two. Three. Two steps forward. Five. Two turns. Four. A quarter. Walk it right. It's one. Two. Kick and walk to the left. What? Five. Six. Kick and do step. Touch the side. One. Touch. Two. Side. Three. Touch. Walk around a half. Six. Seven. Heel switches. Heel. One step. Two. Heel. Three. Double heel. Now five. Back together. Then the stomp holds. It's one. Hold. Two. Three. Two steps. Hop to the right. Then you walk to the right. It's one. Two. Kick and walk to the left. Now five. Six. Kick. Side together. Step. Touches. One. Touch. Two. Walk around a half turn. Five. Six, ready, heel switches, it's one, step two, heel three, double heel, now five, back together, then you do the stomp, hold, one, hold, two, three, two steps, then two hops and walk to the right, walk, one, two, kick, walk to the left, it's five, six, kick, do the step, touches, one, touch, two, three, touch, four, walk, five, six, ready, heel switches, it's one, step two, three, double heel, now five, back together, then you do the stomp, hold, one, hold, two, three, two steps, then two hops and you walk to the right, it's one, two, then walk to the left. It's five. Six, kick, do the step, touches. One, touch, two, three, walk around a half, five, six, seven. Let's have a good time. Questions, concerns, none? Let's do it.
Mr. Worldwide checking in. I just want to say, Charlie Wilson, it's a true
honor.
There
you go.
I appreciate
the love. Something a little soulful, you know? Right to the left. One, three. In five, six, ready, heel switch, in one, two, three, double heel now, back together, then you do the stomp, hold, one, three, two steps, then two hops, and walk to the right, it's one, two, kick a walk to the left, five, kick through the steps, touches, one, two, walk around, half turn, five, six, heel switches, one, two, three, double heel now, five, back together, stomp, hold, one, two, three, two steps, then two hops, and walk to the right, it's one, two, kick, walk to the left, stop, six, kick through the steps, touches, one, walk around, half turn, it's five, six, switches down. One, two, three, double heel, now five, back together. Stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two hops, walk to the right. It's one, kick, walk to the left, five, six, step touches, one. Walk around, half turn, it's five, six, heel switches, one, two, double heel with the right. Back together, then, please stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two turns, and walk to the right. It's one, and walk to the left, it's five. Step touches, one, touch, two, three, walk around, it's five. Heel switches, one, two, double heel, back together, stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two hops, walk to the right, to the left, it's five. Step touches, one, walk around, half turn, it's five. Heel switches, one, double heel, back together, stop, hold, one, two steps, two steps, walk to the right, it's one, walk to the left. Step touches, come on. Walk around, heel switches down. Double heel in five, six, seven, two, hold. One, hold, two, two steps, two hops, and walk to the right. One, two, to the left, five, six, step touches, come on. Walk around, it's five, six, heel switches, one, two, double heel, back together. Stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two hops, and walk to the right. One, two, walk to the left, two, five, six, step touches, one, walk around. Heel switches, one, two, three, double heel, five, six, stop, hold, it's one, hold, two, three, hold, four, walk, five, walk, hop, turn, step, walk, right, one, two, walk to the left, it's five, step touches, one, walk around, half turn, five, six, switches down, one, two, double heel, back together, then do the stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two hops, and walk to the right, keep the walk to the left, step touches, walk around, heel switches, one, two, double heel, back two steps, stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two hops, and walk to the right, one, to the left, five, six, step touches, one, walk around, half turn, five, six, switches down, one, double heel, back together, stop, hold, one, hold, two, two steps, two hops, and walk to the right, one, to the left, it's five, six, step touches, one, walk around, big finish. Woo. Have a good time. Have a good time with
that's
that
some
one.
Fun music.
That's a good song, right?
Kind of made me want to play cowbell.
He was. Could you hear the cowbell?
Well, I don't think they can hear it, but I got to get my tambourine out.
All right, so is it? You got something?
That's good. Yeah, I think we have time. Let's do one that we did last week, Slowing Down. Good job, Addison. She's right. Excellent job. I hope you all had a good time with that. All right, so this dance is called Slowing Down. We did it last week. I'll give you a quick walkthrough, right? We'll walk you through. Not a hard dance. When we leave with the right foot, we do the step sweeping brushes into a jazz box, right? So you leave that right foot, and you're going to step forward, slightly crossing over, and sweep that left foot out. Step forward on the left, and sweep that right foot out, and do a jazz cross back side forward. First eight count. Ready? And with the right, one, sweep, two, three, do a jazz, five, six, seven, eight. Two-step touches, side right, touch and clap, side left, touch and clap. We'll finish this eight count with a side together, side touch, side together, side touch. So the second eight count, all we did was two-step touches and your side together, side. Let's try those out. Ready, two-step touches, side right, touch, side left, touch your right, side right together, left, side right, touch. And all the weights on the right left toe is touch. We're now going to do a vine left with a quarter turn brush. So we're going to step side, cross behind, quarter turn brush. And we're facing nine, but now we're going to do a rock half turn, step hold to face 3 o'clock behind us. We'll rock forward right, replace, turn a half turn, and hold. And the weight's on the right. All right, so we're going to add that vine quarter brush into that rock quarter hold from the top with the step brushes. Ready with the right, forward right, brush your left, forward left, brush your right, jazz box, five, six. Here are your two-step touches, one, two, you side together, side, five, six, vine left quarter brush, one behind two, turn and brush, rock half turn, rock replace, turn a half, hold. You're facing 3 o'clock. So we're going to finish this dance with a step half pivot step hold into a rocking chair. Step forward left, pivot a half, step forward left, hold, weights on the left, and just do a rocking chair with the right. Rock forward, replace, rock back, replace. When I do that rocking chair, I actually rock forward, replace, and then I step back together. So it turns into a little bit of a coaster feel. As opposed to replacing the weight, I bring that left foot home together, and it feels like it gets me ready to start the dance over again. So we'll rock forward on the right five, replace the weight six, step back seven, step together eight, and you're ready to step and brush. Start the dance over. Let's tie four walls here. Five, six, step and then sweep. One, two, three, jazz box. Five, six, two-step touches. One, two, side together, side touch. Five, six, vine left quarter brush. One, two, rock half turn, step and hold. Five, six, pivot a half, step and hold. One, two, rocking chair. Five, six, step together and begin. Forward right, sweep your left, forward left, jazz box. Five, six, two-step touches now. One, two, side together, side touch. Five, six, vine left quarter brush. One, two, rock half turn and hold. Five, six, seven, hold, eight. Step half turn, step, hold, rock. Five, six, ready, begin. One, two, three, jazz box. Five, six, two-step touches. One, two, side together, side. Five, six, vine left quarter brush. One, two, rock half turn. Five, six, seven, hold, eight. Pivot a half and hold, rocking chair. One more time, here we go. One, two, three, and jazz. Five, six, two-step touches. One, side together, side touch. Five, vine left quarter brush. One, and a rock half turn. Five, pivot a half step, hold. One, two, and a rocking chair. Five, six, seven, eight. Now, you're back to 12 o'clock. All you're going to add is a step hold, half turn hold, step hold, half turn hold. Easy tag. Happens when you finish facing 12. You finish a dance facing 12. We're going to add two slow half pivots. Step forward right, hold, pivot a half. Step forward right, hold, pivot a half. And you will hear it in the music, and it's going to keep us phrased. Okay? Anybody joining me with this? I got one taker. Hopefully all you out there are joining me with this. Slowing down. Step sweep, leave it down, right. Is it here? No? Thank you. See? Good thing she's joining me. I want to do it. I want to go. And 5, 6, 7, dance. 1, 2, jazz. Touches. Side to the other side. Vine quarter brush. Rock half hold. Pivot hold. Rocking chair. Begin. Jazz. Step touches now. Side to the other side. Vine quarter. Rock half. Paddle half. Rock it. 5, 6, set, begin. Side. Vine quarter. Long way round.
Just as long as you're with me.
Rock it.
In a city begin.
Jazz. Touches. Side to get a side. Vine quarter. Notice the music's changing. Pivot a half. Rocking chair. We're going to add the slow pivots right here. Slow, down, slow, down. Begin. Touches. Side. Vine quarter. Rock half. Pivot a half. Rocking chair. Together and begin. Touch. Side. Vine quarter. Rock half. Paddle. Rock it. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Slow down. Baby, make it easy.
Make it easy. Take the long way around.
Take the long way round. Just as long as you're with me.
Rock.
In a city full of neon. Burning too bright. Baby, you're my yellow light. You make me wanna slow down.
Touches, side, vine quarter, rock half, paddle, rock it, begin, touch, side to get the sound.
Make me wanna slow down, baby, make it easy, I'll take the long way round. Just as long as you're with me. In a city full of neon. Burning too bright. Baby,
rock
on
it.
My yellow light. You make me wanna slow down. You make me wanna slow down. You make me wanna slow down.
We had fun with that. Slowing down. All right, so that's going to finish our list. And don't forget, Friday night, we're doing things a little bit differently where we're actually trying to dance some more. So I am going to teach a new line dance at 8 o'clock at our second hour, right? We'll do some dancing. I'll teach that new line dance. Addison and I worked on together. And same thing with the partners. We'll probably throw a lesson in, but we're going to try to get you dancing a little bit more on Friday nights. I'll kind of walk them through, put the music on and dance them, and we'll throw a lesson in here and there. So check us out on Friday, 7 o'clock for the partners, 8 o'clock for the intermediate line stuff. All right? Hopefully you had fun. We kept you occupied a little bit. And until we see you again, keep smiling, keep dancing. Bye.